with some helpful tips. Hey, Kerry.
And a friend. Hi, Kerry. Who's your friend?
Hi.
Who's your friend right
this
there?
Is my 18-year-old rescue, Jesse.
Aww.
So cute. And
what's Jesse wearing?
Jesse is wearing my favorite winter coat for the season. This is by Kergo. It's called the Loft Jacket. It's available in tons of colors, waterproof. It's reversible and has this little handy zipper so you can easily attach your dog's harness to your leash when you take him out for a walk. Great if you take your dog out running, do any sort of adventure outdoors with your dog, the Kergo dog jacket is a must-have.
You know, I would even wear this, and it's a large. I think I could probably put that on. We got a purple
so
one.
Cute.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
They have a size for just about every dog, but maybe not you, Cody.
Okay, so what other goodies did you bring for us?
Yeah, so I also brought some other favorite winter products. This is by Soggy Doggy. I left it in the package because there tends to be some knockoffs of this product, but this is the original Soggy Doggy doormat. It's an amazing product for Sacramento just because of the rain that you get. This is 5 times more absorbent than a regular cotton towel. I mean, it is the softest material anyway, but when your dog comes in from being out in the rain or in the mud, it literally is super absorbent and just sucks the moisture right off of his paws.
Cody and I, at the same time, we're like, oh, that's a game changer.
Yeah,
because
a complete line. Like, honestly, I would sleep with this on my bed.
No kidding.
It's so soft, too.
Well, there's going to be a fight over this.
Yeah, and it's great in the machine washer. Like, you don't have to worry about cleaning it. It doesn't retain odor or bacteria. This is a great product for winter and wet weather.
Yes, Soggy Doggy.
Maybe we can share custody.
Yeah, right. No kidding. Time shared. All right, what are these little things that we see here?
We got like, is it like
Orbi Tough? What are these?
Oh, Orbi Tough. Yeah, these are the dog toys from Planet Dog. I mean, if these dog toys don't belong in your dog's Christmas stocking, I don't know what else to tell you. So cute. I love the peppermint toy. It's scented, smells like mint, so your dog's gonna love it. These bolts, you can put treats right inside, so it can become an interactive element as well.
I love that. Yeah, I just stuck
so many amazing designs. Great, amazing designs, 100% recyclable, made in the USA. Planet Dog is a really good brand to know if you're shopping for dog toys this Christmas.
And we know that it's for the animals, but our boss is in studio and is having a lot of fun with this tennis ball launcher. I know we're running out of time, but really quickly, what is that?
Yeah. No, this is scary. I know. It launches tennis balls up to 75 feet away. I left it in the package so I wouldn't be tempted to fire it off. You should try it in the studio. But this is as much fun for your dog as it is for you. So if you have a dog that loves to play fetch, get them a canine.